My name is Bernie Manette, and I'm the program coordinator of the web development program at Humber College. And behind me here is the portfolio show for the 2014 class of the web development program.
All of the students are showcasing their portfolios and hoping to meet some potential employers.
The students here have worked hard for about 8 months now to come to this point. So they have a lot of websites to showcase. Each website is unique in that they're built using specific technologies that are industry standard right now.
I see that a lot of the students tonight are working with PHP, jQuery, JavaScript, that sort of thing. And all of that is within the technology that we use. As well, we're looking for design talent and people with a very keen understanding of user interactions, user interface design.
It's a full stack program. They're teaching us both front end and back end with design. So by the time we go out into the workplace, we have a lot of options as to what we want to do.
We're really interested in web development, not just as a technological problem, but also a social problem. And the developers doing it need to not only have technological capabilities, but they need to be able to communicate their ideas to their clients, to the people who are going to use the website, and so on. That's what we're really trying to teach them here. We're not just saying, you know, we're going to teach you how to code, but we're going to say we're going to teach you how to behave as a web developer. We're not waiting until you graduate before you actually start working. We want to get you to start working right from the first day of the program.